This is the elevator at an office building at a facility near Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. This is a thyssenkrupp impulse oildraulic. Center opening doors. It's pretty cold in here because this goes outside on the ground, street level. Go to floor. And here we go. Back down to one. There's an auditorium down there. Hey, Ava. It's a basic thyssenkrupp / Dover elevator. From, I think this is from like the early 2000s. I'll get the exact year on the when I check the records. Back at one. There's a machine room with an Otis key. It's locked. Otis box. They're closing, that's gonna be it.